What's up guys, Dekapinen here, and this is Dragon Age Inquisition, and it is on PS4, and I recently picked it up yesterday, and I've already put 10 hours into it, and that has to say that this is good. So I'm going to open this up with this guy. You kind of start off with these people. I start off with my normal guy that you can create. You can be a guy, you can be a girl, you can be a demon head thing, and you can be an elf. But I don't think the options are that cool, so I just became a guy. But you can switch between your characters here, so you pretty much do become anything you want, from a mage to a shooter. But either way, I think this game is really awesome, to be honest. It's on my top three game of the years, and game of the year for 2014, and I've only played it for like, 10 hours. I heard that it can take up to 90 to beat the story, so it's pretty wild. I haven't played a good RPG in a minute, and since we don't have Witcher 3 till the middle of next year, then I'm excited to play this, I'm ready. Although I feel I should have got this day one, maybe instead of Far Cry 4, maybe I just should have got it, but I did trade in Smash Brothers for this, and I had to pay like $7 extra. So I'd love Smash, and I still have footage of Smash, but I got it on 3DS, it's only a fighting game. I feel this one will do a lot more justice for me to play this. I'll probably play it a lot more than I'll just play Smash. There's a lot more to offer than Smash does, but nonetheless, I did love Smash Brothers, I really do. And speaking of Wii U, I'll be covering Nintendo NES Remake, or whatever it's called. The ones where it's kind of like Wario Lands, but of like old NES games. That came out for Wii U. We'll be covering that soon if you guys are worried about Wii U footage. But as for PS4, we have tons of it. Definitely have a little bit more Dragon Age coming, but I'm just going to have to play it more and find cool stuff to show you, rather than just kind of tutorials. But this is a little cool little cave area. And the thing about the caves here are they're not really that massive like Skyrim's. They're only in maybe a few rooms. Maybe they get more massive on the different levels, but in this level so far, they've been really kind of tiny. But nonetheless though, I like them and I really, really like this game. Although it is pretty damn buggy, I still like it a lot. So I think we're going to end there. I found this dragon and mammoth fighting. It's the first time I've ever seen a dragon or something this size, and I thought it was really cool. I thought I'd show it to you in this video, but we'll have more Dragon Age coming soon. Let me know what you guys think about Inquisition, and keep it locked to A Dekapinen, where ducks can fly. So like and subscribe for more. Peace.